In this lecture, I was discussing with the students what they should be expecting when they go into professional lives and what kind of thinking processes they need to start within themselves so that they can be stronger, more confident professional people. Other than their academics, they need to learn to present themselves properly, to introduce themselves and to be social, because networking is an important part of any profession. There are a lot of global challenges. For example, the constraints within the job markets. There are a lot of children who are getting educated in wonderful, amazing universities, but whether they will be able to acquire or get good jobs, that is something that needs to be addressed. That is a challenge. And then the change within the profession, which is the change is so rapid because of automation and robotics. So professions are changing rather rapidly. Now to keep up with that change is also a challenge. Women must be engaged because they're 50 to 51% of the globe. So you cannot leave half of the globe disengaged from progress, from development. In the computer sciences and the automation of all the professions, those are the environments that need to be looked at, and the students need to understand them and then acquire the skills where they can use them.